Today, Governor John Bel Edwards sat down with the leader of Israel to talk trade between Israel and Louisiana. Edwards and Benjamin Netanyahu talked today as part of the week-long trip by some of Louisiana leaders to the Middle East country. Both men discussed new possible avenues of trade and investment between the two countries, including a discussion about the future of cybersecurity.